this year, I think our language is something very important. And that's why I say with so much pride that we were doing the first production of Revolucion Latina, the play Serrano Cervantes. We did it with, you know, our Spanish language, and we did it here. And it was hard. It was kind of hard to actually produce a show in Spanish. It was hard to get the audience to get to a place. It was hard to get the actors, you know, to commit to the way that we wanted to rehearse it. It was a hard process. And so I started really realizing, well, Revolucion Latina, we're always talking Spanish. I mean, talking English. And we have to somehow embrace more and more our language. Jose Restrepo, one of our volunteers, and somebody that I did my first opera show with, Fame, he suggested, I think that we should do a Spanish series. So this year, we did a little bit of a pilot. As part of our explorations, and we started, you know, playing with the idea of having people come, bring the arroz con gandule, and bring the lo tembleque, and go down to Central Park and start talking Spanish. And people that didn't speak Spanish were there, wanting to learn. Not only Americanos, you know, that didn't speak Spanish, but Latinos that had not the privilege of learning their own language. And so we wanted to do it in the opposition with you, Lou Briel. And Lou Briel went beyond and sang in English for us. So now, Jose Restrepo, Henley Smith, and a lot of our volunteers that don't have Spanish as their first language will now join us in a few minutes to sing this wonderful song that you created. And we continue to create the challenge. And this is, again, what we do. We try to find, you know, it's not about perfection, but we try to find what it is that we can access here and go beyond. What it is that will actually get me out of my comfort zone and make me grow. And so that is what it's all about. And to start this beautiful song, I'll let Gabriela Garcia.
Thank you. Tough act to follow, Lou, but this is for you. Esta no es la primera vez que me enfrento a un escenario y pensar cuánto tiempo llevo aquí sin lograr lo extraordinario.
Una vez me dio por terminarlo todo y emprender mi rumbo siendo de otro modo, pero luego me di cuenta y desperté por fin
que mi vida es la canción que hoy me atrevo a decir. Yo puedo,
lo he demostrado muchas veces sin que nadie se dé cuenta.
Thank you.
nuevo comienza. Yo puedo ser suficiente. Yo puedo mover paredes. Me siento seguro para repetir mil veces.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.